Juan Gomez. I'm president of Menominee Firefighters Local 1697.
I had a job, I had a girl, had something gone, mister, in this world. I got laid off.
Governor Walker has set the House of Labor on fire. Local 1697 will not stand by and allow this to happen. We are not Wall Street. We are not big corporations. We are not big bankers. We are the hardworking men and women of Wisconsin. We are the middle class. It is not our pension. It is not our collective bargaining that caused this economic crisis. But yet we are being squeezed over and over again until our existence is no more. I'm originally from California. I've worked in the fields. I've worked in manufacturing. I know what it is not to have a collective voice in the workplace. I know. Make no mistake about it, an attack on public workers' rights is an attack on all workers' rights. Menominee sets a prime example of how collective bargaining works, where union employees sacrifice for the good of all, because we are all in the same boat. Governor Walker, sit down at the negotiating table and listen to the people of Wisconsin.